The Great Kiwi Bottle Drive are setting up shop in Wellington's Aro Valley this weekend ahead of plastic-free July kicking off. And they'll be giving you cash for your plastic. We sent out our top reporter, Imogen Wells, to find out more for us. Imo, good morning. Is there a catch?
Morena Daniel. There is no catch. I've been sitting out here with Holly at the Aro Community Centre for about half an hour now, and I've been grilling her, demanding to know what the catch is. So, Holly, this is your last chance. Is there a catch? Do people just really bring their plastic and get cash this weekend?
It's really true. All they need to do is bring any beverage container. We've got all these ones here, plus wine bottles, beer cans, anything, and they're going to get a refund on it. So 10 cents, 20 cents refunds.
So it's not just plastic. I could bring this can.
You could bring that. Yeah, any beverage container.
Any beverage container.
That's true.
That's amazing. And so why are you guys doing this?
So we're advocating to get a bottle refund scheme for New Zealand. So that's where, you get a refund for beverage containers, because New Zealanders consume more than 5 million beverage containers a day. And most of these...
A day.
And most of them end up in landfill or, even worse, getting swept out to sea. And obviously that's really bad. So we want to get a bottle refund scheme. It's a really easy thing that we could be doing right now to cut back our waste. And so we're doing this amazing event to show everyone how awesome it would be to celebrate Plastic Free July and help you get rid of your plastic before Plastic Free July starts.
Exactly. It'd be such a good idea to come down here and get rid of your plastic and have a clean slate. Are you going to be rolling out a few more of these around the country?
Yeah, so stay tuned to our Facebook page, and also you can even do your own event. So these are something anyone can do. Just jump on our website and you can find out how to do one yourself. It's really easy and fun, and kids love it.
And you mentioned Plastic Free July. I'm going to try to do Plastic Free July, but I hit a hurdle. What do I use for shampoo and conditioner? Those come in plastic bottles. I don't know. I can't come up with an answer. What do you do?
Well, okay, so I use a shampoo bar, so it doesn't come in any plastic, and it actually lasts way longer than shampoo anyway, and it's better. I feel like I've got good hair, so yeah.
Well, you've got great hair. Amazing. So if you're in Wellington and if you're looking to get rid of some of your drinking beverages or to earn 10 or 20 cents extra cash, head on down to Aro's Community Centre here in Wellington. Things are kicking off around 11 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Emma, can I ask, what would get me 20 cents? Is that a bottle of milk? Is that 20 cents? What's 10 cents? What's 20 cents if I wanted to make some extra cash?
Daniel would like to know, just because he's a budgeting extraordinaire, what's going to get him 20 cents and what's going to get him 10 cents?
I'm really glad that he asked, because it's Plastic Free July, we've put a little extra bounty on the plastic. So, yeah, plastic, these guys are going to be 20 cents. All of the other ones are going to be 10 cents.
There you go, Daniel. So I'll see you here tomorrow at 11 o'clock, right?
You will.
With your plastic.
You'll see me. But imagine all the young ones out there in Wellington. All these students. Start getting into the recycling bins and digging out everything. You'll have like $5.
I reckon hit them tomorrow morning. Hit the recycling bins tomorrow morning, because there'll be a few from the parties.
They're going to be like raccoons out there.
Also, we used to win wickets and wickets. Crush the aluminium cans and you put them somewhere. Remember? We got money for it.
Yes, that used to happen.
It's like a big school fundraising thing. You had to crush your can and take it in.
And there was a really fun way to crush the can. You could stand on it, and then if you would just sort of be able to bend down and sort of tap it on the side, or just do it with your hand, and it would just go.
Wow.
So cool.
That is cool. But 5 million plastic that we consume every day. Was that right?
Is that
what I said? Yeah.
Honestly, that's you try and do plastic free. Imagine going to the supermarket. You can't buy a thing. You'd have to stick around the side. So you've got your fruit and veggies, maybe your meat if you get it from the deli area. But if you go anywhere in the middle, you're buying plastic.
Mm. Well, even if you do go to the fruit, you get apples in plastic and plastic.
Oh, God.
It's like impossible.
It's insane.
Hey, we'll put up the details of where you can go and collect your cash for your plastic on our Facebook page. That is Facebook/breakfastonone.